Welcome back to Let's Play Overlord 2. I'm one of my tacos. When we last left off, we were trying to figure out what the game wanted us to do. I still can't go back. Means maybe there's another one I missed. I missed you. Hold them steady. Join or die. Your choice. I can't select them individually to have them go beyond there. Maybe I'm supposed to dominion these guys? Back up. That's setting my minions on fire. Which is not something I needed to be done. They're just not gonna let me. Ooh, there's a new one out there. Go get him. I don't know if they're spotting it now or what. Spotting till I get a certain amount of them or. I don't know. I feel like I'm just wasting my time here. Trying to go back. Also, there used to be a way. Let me check my controls. There used to be a way to park all the minions with a flag. I want to do that so I can get close to those fiery walls myself. There are two green things on the map here. Oh! Perhaps I still have to kill 1,000 gnomes. I didn't kill 1,000 gnomes after all. But I tried to kill every gnome that was visible. You all are very slow. And very bad at pathing, Jimmy. But I forgive you. As long as you worship me forever. Did I hear a gnome? No. I mean, I could go backwards. That's what that green arrow means, I guess, to transition. Why would I want to go backwards? To try to get past the dryad? Dot, perhaps? Okay. Something to do. Maybe it'll do something now, huh? But I is a true overload, I is. She'll summon up that little thorn wall again, I bet. Can't we negotiate? You have a ranged attack, I bet. We can't negotiate, can we? Who? Ooh. That's a thought. A wretched, evil thought. Perhaps we have to kill the creature. Well, they broke something. See, I can barely see what's going on back there. Is that like a door or a switch? I can't see what's going on back there. I can't see through their eyes, unfortunately. And that's pretty much unsmashable, which is what I figured it would be. I can't target whatever that red orb thing was. There's no way they're getting through that area. Now, I can't see anything over there. See, if only I could somehow still see my... Oh, here we... Maybe. Here we are. Become the Overlord. Use your spell... Oh, I have to... Found it, I guess. And I still have to kill a bunch of gnomes, but I haven't found any more gnomes to kill, so... Come on, boys, let's go home. Ooh! Hey! Gnomes apparently respawn, at least in a tiny amount. So I can kill 1,000 gnomes if I just go inside and outside a lot, I guess. Of course, to kill 1,000 of these things, there's roughly 40 per full spawn, I'm guessing, because if it was the same amount there was before, which there clearly isn't, it's going to be less than 40. And it's not 100, it's 1,000. I'm sorry I have the hiccups all of a sudden. Trying to control them. There were houses back here. I hear them all hooping. But I don't see them all hooping. They must be down there. Can almost see them bopping around. Grab that, somebody. Or don't. Just smash those boxes. That works too, I guess. We need to go kill a villager. We've got to kill a villager. That's what we've been missing. At least I finally found the quest. Otherwise, I probably would have never figured that out on my own. There has to be one here. Oh, there they all are. Get her. You get to die. Sorry, I kind of have to.
See them shrivel to dust. Clearly the stone has unlocked the evil presence.
Now I get to go back.
If you had released the spell earlier, they would have groveled and submitted to your...
Yeah, I know, because I've done that like 100 times.
Enslavement or death. Domination or
destruction. Let's just go home.
These are the great overlording choices, son.
Yeah. Never get between Gnarl and his deep-fried baby seal nuggets. Okay. Nice to see I have a welcoming committee.
The Netherworld has accepted you as its master! I knew it! I knew it!
Do calm down, Quaver. We don't want another accident. You are indeed our true overlord. It's somewhat of a relief, sire. We didn't want to have to bury another candidate. Master! The Netherworld will be your new seat of power, lord. It's a little on the cavernous side at the moment, but now you're properly here, we can start to refurbish and expand the tunnel system. This will allow us access to other areas of the world where you can establish your new dark domain. I feel a small poem is called for to commemorate the event.
I don't.
Oh dear, he's off again.
There was a boy from the Nordberg town who sent the locals screaming. But now the boy's become a man. He'll start his evil scheming.
Not bad.
Sorry about that, sire. Sometimes there's no stopping him. Believe me, I've tried. This is your throne, sire. And it's not just a place to rest your evil posterior. You can teleport around your domain from here, and it will also alert you about recent events.
Teleporting throne!
Why don't you try it out, and then let me know if you'd like to take the tour.
Become the Overlord!
I know this place may be a little, upside down. But it's all yours, sire.
Is there a way to talk to Gnarl specifically? Or I guess I have to use the throne. Ooh!
So good to get the smell of evil around the place.
View audience.
Forgive the intrusion.
People coming in.
Has not got unnoticed. The Empire is trying to dig through to the Netherworld. I sneaked out to tell you.
I thought after you dealt with Marius, you might see your way clear to perhaps rewarding me for this information. Boy, maybe making me mayor of Nordberg once you conquer it. You know, when you're not busy, your magnificence may be just on Sundays. Sunday afternoons, maybe?
Advice should be awarded. Do I have to specifically press space? I do.
Thank you. I can't wait to start my, our mayoral duties.
Okay, that's what audience does. I get to hear people talk to me and give them missions.
We can't let the Empire take control of Nordberg, Master. They'll start thinking the place belongs to them. We must find our way to the sanctuary so we can get through those fire barriers.
I'm not done here. The joy of having the game not explain to you what things do. I want to go back.
Now, sire, we must rise
no.
to the challenge and conquer Nordberg. World domination won't just come to
I let
you.
Him finish. Well, we're done. I want to go back. I still have other things to do. Eating the eyeballs of a dryad will make your spleen explode. Okay. Good advice. That's Nordberg. Maybe it still considers me a Nordberg. See, I was trying to... I'm trying to do the thing with freaking...
Chippet! Don't chew that!
I was trying to take the tour. This is frustrating. Okay. Conquer Nordberg, learn more about the Bind Minions, learn about the private codes, and about the foundations.
You're really getting there.
Apparently, double clicking also activates something.
I think the private quarters deserves your evil eye, Dark Lord.
No, I'll accept. I have to press space for these ones.
Follow me, Master.
Dark private quarters, huh? Whoa! That was a weird teleport.
This cavern will be your private quarters, Master.
Where are you?
It is traditional in overlording circles to find oneself a mistress or several. Keep an eye out for a suitable candidate.
I already have a suitable candidate. You know I do.
Waft about the place. I'm quite partial to a bit of wafting.
Balcony, not bad. Oh, I miss Rose.
This is your magic room, sire. By collecting spellstones and casting...
Oh, there you are, Gnarl.
...expand your magical powers. Magic is clean carnage, sire. No wear and tear on your weapons. Not so many entrails lodged in your armor.
So the alignment system matters here.
Make sure you keep an eye out for catalysts, sire. For such large artifacts, they're always getting themselves lost. You can see how strong your spells are and what you need to upgrade them.
Alignment involves the thing. What's this thingy? Can I smash it?
These are dark crystals. Pure
I can't smash it.
Energy that's become crystallized. Very powerful and very rare, sire. You may find them useful.
You have an echoing voice, my friend. Can't smash that. That's a brazier. That's a pool of lava. Not sure it's entirely such a good idea to just casually have pools of lava about the place. I mean, especially near all this wood. How do you know lava is very hot? It tends to ignite everything near it. And that probably leads down. I don't have a bed or anything in my private quarters. Seems kind of lame. I definitely miss the old place. The old place was fitting for the White Knight Overlord I was trying to be. This place not so much, Gnarl. I'm leaving. Okay. Ooh, hey, look, it's one of those things. I think. Yeah, it is. I'ma smash it. So I guess check your house every once in a while. Any good evil stuff may pop up.
The natural laws are a little bit flexible here in the Netherworld.
You teleported!
Step onto the rock, sire. It's probably safe. I mean, perfectly safe. From here, you can travel to the other areas of the Netherworld. This is Construction Minion Giblet, sire. He's overseeing the construction of a new Dark Tower. This is Minion Mortis. He oversees the life and death of the minions in the spawning pit. Step onto the floating rock, sire.
I don't exactly see a floating rock, but I see this one. Oh. That floating rock. Okay, where are we going? Hello? I'm on the floating rock. Oh, I had to move a little bit forward. I'm guessing this is taking us to the arena. Seals can see into your soul.
The Minion Burrows are believed to be the birthplace of the first Minion. He who dug his way to the sun after we lost our last master, and before the great cataclysm decimated the old lands, we retreated here in the Exodus. Here we've remained, searching for our next bastion of evil. Minion Mortis is in charge. That is to say, he facilitates your decisions, sire. Spawns new minions, tends the souls of the dead, makes sure they don't come back with the wrong head, that sort of thing.
Minions, we live. We die. It is what we are, and what we will always be. Balance, the spawning place. You bring me life force, I bring you.
The barracks are where minions live when they're not out causing chaos with you, sire. It's also where we keep the hives, which allow minion summoning. Unfortunately, during the Exodus, several minion hives were lost. We only managed to retain the Browns. I'm sure they'd love a visit. The open door!
This is a lot to take in at once. These are all my minions, fair enough. It gives them names. Level. And the armor they're wearing. Apparently, my word means nothing down here. I can take a look around the place. Which apparently I should, because there's more of these things. We will try to finish exploring our Dark Tower.
This damp spot is reserved for the Blues. Their magical inclination meant they felt most lost without an Overlord to guide them. They retreated to the nearest watery area. Strange fellows. We have no idea what's happened to them.
There you are.
Do you wish to see the dead ones, Master?
Sure, let's see the dead ones. Level 10, wow.
Do not fear, Master. The newly spawned will be sacrificed.
Oh, I could totally resurrect people.
They will happily die for their master. Several times if necessary.
I can resurrect the level 10 one.
Who would you ask the claim for?
But it costs 20.
Don't
perhaps
fear.
Later. I don't. Oh, this place is sprawling.
Do you see dead minions, sire?
No, but apparently
this
you do.
Is the graveyard. You can view your recently deceased minions in the temple and resurrect your favorites.
But life has a price. Life or death. Death.
Indeed, Mortis. If you wish to resurrect a fallen minion, you need to sacrifice minions of the same color.
Don't suppose I'm getting across this bridge anytime soon unless I get the ability to fly. Which I don't think is in the cards. Again, this place is bloody sprawling! Let me guess, this is where the red minions are. Or would be, if I had any.
Mortis misses the reds. He used to let them roast rats on his side. They were lured away by wisps, dark creatures. But we believe they're living in a volcanic area nearby.
Greens gone.
The Greens left during the Exodus. They said they smelled something reeking and split from the main group. They're such stealthy types. We blinked and they were gone. Talk in the spawning pit says they've made their home on a jungle island.
Okay, I think we've got this little place explored. As sprawling and as chaotic as it is. Let's go back. Wonder if we can skip this little cutscene. We sort of can. Never eat weevils on a Tuesday. We'll let this try to go on a little bit further. Like I said, I do want to get my dominion explored, but... Alright, where are we going with this way? The grinding seems to be out of the cards, at least within the tower itself. It seems I'm going to have to leave if I want to do my grinding. Kill minions to raise minions. That's gonna get... It's either gonna be a feature I never use or one I use too much.
Giblet is a particularly robust minion, sire. Been around almost as long as I have.
This forge! Field weapons and armor here!
Wasn't Giblet the name of my smith in the last game?
Minion Giblet, ready to receive orders!
That would where we put a forge if I had one, and I don't.
You wish check your armory, master?
What for? That's a giant anvil. This is my armor, I presume? Yes. It's that space. Just minion armor. And the minion axe. And the minion armor. Yep, yep, yep. All fair enough, all fair enough. Lift Jester. I can totally upgrade my tower. Upgrade your bronze to level 1. Costs a lot of money! At least I think that's the... No, they're just dudes with helmets. On your knees. Ah, I wanted to kick you.
Upgrading Pyrex will make minions stronger.
You don't say. I can't get over to that one. Otherwise, I'd kick him too.
Upgrading Pyrex will make minions stronger.
Yes, and I don't have the money. You can stop reminding me. Aye, aye, aye. He's an annoying little one. And I think exploring those two areas were the other two things we had to take care of on the throne, so I'm guessing we're done? Wish I could take you guys out with me. At the same time, it is nice to have some royal guard watching the place. I'm going to take a look around, see if I can find any more of those evil urns. I didn't even cover the whole area on my own dang place yet. So that leads up. Okay. So wait. There's actually one thing I want to check. Probably just a useless thing, but I feel the concern to check it anyways. Let's go up here. Up to my personal quarters. Now see, there was another way out. I remember there being a second staircase, but we didn't really check it. I thought it would just lead back down. No, it leads over here. What's over here? Well, that seems kind of pointless. I guess it's neat, though. Good spot for the wife. I bet we're gonna run into a certain childhood friend in the village. Call me crazy like that. Let's go check the throne one more time to see if I missed anything. It's quick enough to get to the throne. Where's the jester? Ah, there he is. What is the point of having a jester if you can't kick him? Like that. Is that a way to go down?
A fact there is no doubt. The rock did fly right through the air.
Less to do in this place than there was before. That animation is going to get tiresome.
You're really getting the hang of this overlording, sire.
Yeah, no, that's the only thing to do. Ooh, and I can also save the game. Sweet. Alright, when we come back, we'll go to Nordberg. Try to conquer Nordberg Town. Maybe make a guy mayor. Thank you for watching. This is Will with Tacos, signing off. Take care and bye-bye.